Hi all, welcome to the Steel Breakers Jason Denier SBC Guide. 84 rated car with 81 pace, 48 shots, 69 pass, 66 dribbling, 84 defending and 88 physical. All his stats bar dribbling have gone up. He's been given plus 6 pace, plus 6 shot, plus 6 passing. Dribbling has gone down 3, 5 defending has gone up and 8 extra physical. Two 84 rated squads, awful packs and jumbo gold pack and a premium mixed players pack. Fairly straightforward to do as usual, and hopefully if you've done them, what do you think of them, and if you've opened the packs, what did you get from them? So smash like always, folks, we much appreciate it. Sub to the channel if you're new, follow me to Twitter, G is a legend. All links are down below for playlist and channel and social media links as always. Mandanda, most common league and player you might see, Bernat, just a gay as well. Nothing too strenuous in all honesty, it's very straightforward. Serie A will be the most common league you will see people go with because it's usually not affected by other SBCs. Because Bundesliga is affected by like Bellarabi, you've also got La Liga affected by Fati, you've got EPL affected by Calvert-Lewin and other SBCs. And it's just usually straightforward. Belgium is Castells, Alderweireld, Vertonghen, they'll be the most common used, even Forken Hazard, but you're really going to go for Castells or one of the two centre backs. For an 84 rate card, like, in all honesty, just put an anchor on him and he'll be even better than he is. Like, he'd push his pace like probably near 85, defending near 90, and physical will be above 90 as well. It definitely would be a very impressive looking card. Yes, his links aren't the best because obviously he plays in League One, but if you've got Courtois or he's in form, you're laughing, or even Lopez and go elsewhere. Plenty of options, you can still go with it. Definitely looks a very usable card and I would say ticks a lot of the boxes. But for me, I'm personally not interested, but if you're trying to do even the Mollet card, this is probably worth trying maybe getting as well, obviously. But let me know, folks, in the comments below, as I said, what you got. As I said, he's worth doing if you want him. Smash like, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and I'll catch you all later.